You are right. I am disciple. Huh? I am disciple. All right. Must approach Guru. Yes. Hey, Dandavat. Go crores of Dandavat. Koti Dandavat karo. Crores of Dandavat. Not one, two. Huh? Huh? Please. What do you want from me? How can I serve you? I will please you. Please tell me. How can I? Huh? That means you want to be cheated. You are an easygoing person. Very easygoing person. Why shall I go and bring some danger for me? Away. You keep yourself away from him. Yes, no, instruction in books, says, all right, getting all right. You know, he's an easygoing person. Very easygoing person. Easygoing person. Tomar sevare dukkha hoye jato, seito parama sukha. Seva sukha dukkha parama sampada nasaye avidya dukkha. Do you understand? These are instructions. Oh Lord, oh Guru, Gauranga, whatever. Distress comes, hardships comes. In your service, that distress, that hardships are my great pleasure. Parama sukha, seva sukha dukha, parama sampada. That my asset, supreme asset. Understand? Nasaya avidya dukha. Then get mercy, then your all ignorance will be despaired. Your eye will be opened. There will be enlightenment, no darkness. You can see clearly. Understand? So, one who keeps himself away from Guru, I'll go near, then some hardship will come on my head. Easy going person. Better remain away. Yes. Not prepared to undergo hardship. Yes, for the service of Guru and Gauranga. Then how will it be? How will it be? Bolo.